and we're about to head off to face the big final boss.
Did you take care of our little problem?
I tried, but he's stronger than I thought.
He's stronger than you thought. How hard can it be? It's just a little orange rat.
He has friends. The Bunyips are helping him.
What? Then the stakes have been raised. To take over the wild, I must have those talismans. I need them to open the portal to the Dreamtime so I can banish all those annoying warm-blooded mammals once and for all. Present company accepted, of course. Well, if our orange friend is so intent on finding the talismans, then I say let him. My metal menace here will take care of him and steal back the talismans to boot. It's so simple, it's brilliant.
Cass's pets.
No one has ever come back from this inhospitable place, so tread carefully.
Thank you. on the loop, backtracking to find Cliff in this boss section. Assuming it's full of proper layers. Yeah, I can see that. Wow.
about to enter Boss Cass's lair.
Yep.
There's a lot to strive ahead, so do your fair dinkum best to make it through in one piece, okay, Ty?
No worries. What's the matter, Murray?
Sorry, mate. I've just got something in me eye, that's all.
Ah, she'll be right, mate. She'll be right.
Good luck, Ty. Good luck.
Cass's crest. This water should be unreasonably hot, shouldn't it?
Those frills a thing or two. By the way, one of them dropped this.
Ah, convenient.
Who dares disturb my slumber?
Mate. Hello.
What are you trespassers doing in my cave?
Exploding things?
A talisman.
By the way, we have dropped this.
Boss Cass is going to love this.
Why are you working for Boss Cass? If you're a bat, then that makes you. A warm-blooded mammal.
Boom.
She buggers off. Tell them. Get.
Thanks, Possum.
I told you we'd meet again. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Oh, really? Why?
What? What are you doing?
Samuel.
I'm giving you a hand, mate. Let go of me.
Nah.
You're gonna regret this.
At last, we come face to face. So you're the troublemaker I keep hearing about.
The screen.
Well, this is the end of the line for you,
really the
you
same
meddling
color
rat.
As Julius's talisman.
You pay for that.
Oh, are you?
Hey! Stop that!
Okay. Doors open. Boss cat. is all.
Hey. Ty! You'll need this!
I don't know how you've still got it, given that you just lost it into a big pit of lava.
Sly! But... what are you doing?
What I should have done years ago. I'm giving him a hand.
Mate.
After all I did for you?
What? Lied to me? Good luck, Ty.
You traitorous Tasmanian tiger!
You beauty!
This is the Doomerang. I only have access to it in this fight. It's not as explosive as the Boomerang. Kind of stupidly. On the other hand, it is a remote control boomerang, which is exactly what we need to find a bit of passive robot and explode. Robot that is apparently powered by the remains of like steam engines. Are we there yet? I feel kind of like that scene in Return of the Jedi. You know, where the, the Falcon and the X-Wings and the Y-Wings are flying through a ludicrous tunnel into the core of the new Death Star. And they're having to be extra careful only of the scaffolding. Good. Oh, achievement unlocked.
No!
Get all the things. Did that Talisman just fall out of Cass's arse?
Bonza!
Hand it to the Bunyip. Bunyip slaps it in the hole.
The talismans are back where they belong. Order is restored and chaos has been averted.
And
all thanks to you, Ty the Tasmanian Tiger.
No problem, mate. I'm just doing my job.
Ah, and Ty's family happens. Just give him a hug, you fool. And where's Sly? Hope you enjoyed playing.
you still doing here? The game's over. Go read a book or something.
Okay. There's the place with all the paintings. Oh well. Anyway, this has been quite a fun little nostalgia trip type thing. Whatever game we're doing after this. Bye-bye.